All things work together for good for those who love God, those who have been called according to his purpose. So that thing that has been disturbing you, that thing that has been taking your joy, your peace of mind, whatever it is, it will work together for your good. As long as you love God, as long as you've been called according to his purpose, it will work together for good.